Hello, crazies. Welcome to a book recommendation from War Crazy. Crazy C. The first one will be on. This just with notes. On Call the Wild by Jack London. The rating of this book is. Sorry, the camera's moving because I'm doing this freehand because I find it a lot easier to do freehand. But this is a 5-star book. I don't rate many books 5 stars. But this is a 5-star book. And it's only 105 pages, so I urge you, if you have not read this great novel, read it. Jack London, he is an incredible author. I read a short story by him and I loved it and I wanted to read more stuff of him, and I found this in a used bookstore for 50 cents. So I was like, can't beat that. So, Jack London, Call of the Wild. You think that's so? Well, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about it. I definitely would not recommend this for anyone who hates abuse towards animals, because this novel is very abusive. Because literally the first couple of chapters, the title character is Buck. Buck is a dog. He's a half Saint Bernard and Shepherd. So he's a mixed breed. He's a mutt and a big mutt. And he gets beaten. There's a man who basically says he gets stolen from his family and sold, and the person who buys him, he takes a club to him. So I know that's kind of a spoiler, but I'm sorry, but I just want to pre-warn you that there's a lot of severe beating in this novel. So if you don't like animal abuse, then this is not the novel for you. This novel is very sad. But it's very sad, but it has a great journey. You basically see him go from this lap dog almost to a great wolf. The writing style is actually not that hard to get into. You just gotta grab a mind around that we are seeing through the eyes of Buck, of the dog, and not the humans. There are humans in this, we just were seeing it through the eyes of a dog, so we ain't seeing it from a human's perspective. This is what a dog would see. So, highly recommend you reading it, and if you are squeamish or you don't like cruelty to animals, then you definitely don't want to read it, because it would have you crying the whole way through to about the end of the novel. Then we won't be too sad, but about maybe 80 pages, maybe, I'm guessing. 80 pages of the 105, it is beating. Dogs are not looked after. So, read Jack London's The Call of the Wild, 5-star novel. Live and let live, and keep on reading. Bye.